Where is the actual camera?
Hi, I'm Nick.
I'm Jacopo.
And we're...
Oh, we had to say it together. Oh, I thought you were saying... Okay.
We are at the European Symposium of Amgen Scholars in Cambridge.
Yes, okay.
Hi, I'm Nick.
I'm Jacopo.
And we're in European Symposium of... His lab was the worst one, but mine
Like my, by my project was most interesting.
No, it's not. In my research, I've been exploring the photosynthetic activity of cyanobacteria.
Whereas my research tried to dissect the behavior using optogenetic techniques of zebrafish larvae. It was far more interesting.
It was. You know, like, he's always saying that his poster is the best.
Yeah, we're going to see the presentation.
I'll grab the award.
Like, we always argued that's another peculiarity, because like we stimulated each other to do better by showing each other poster and saying that the other poster was bad.
It's a combination of both, like, friendly and challenging environment. It's not just like you're here to hang out with friends, because you look at the others and they all work hard, so it stimulates you to work even harder.
What we have in common here is that we all love science, so that also helped and catalyzed the friendship and everything. I met a lot of people from very weird countries that I have no idea they
exist. Still doesn't know where Latvia is.
Yeah, actually, honestly, nobody knows where Latvia is. Come on, nobody knows.
But anyway, this experience shapes you really well as a junior scientist, so you can...
Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, I don't know how long this video can last, but we have so many things to say.